Children, our new pastor, Father O'Malley, wishes to speak to you.